It's now time for the VP playback. Let's go. Okay, back on the road again to ATL, the big city of the South, as we follow the Creekside Christian Academy Cougars as they take on the Dominion Knights. And there's Graham Nas there, not able to play, standing 6'10". But anyway, there's the rest of the game. You got Shaquille O'Neal, Chris Reddick, Dante Ernest, and Nas Brown there, ready to go here in the second quarter. 16-8, they're up, and the cheerleaders still cheering on the Knights, hoping to maybe possibly get an upset, but we'll all find out. Anyway, Chris Reddick gets the big time rebound. Looks like he's going coast to coast with the most all the way in. There it is. Once again, Chris Reddick for two for Creekside Christian Academy. And his dad is pumped and fired up and says, yeah, that's how you get it done. Anyway, Dante Ernest now controls the ball as he's running the point, and he's looking to find to dribble, drive in, but he passes in the court. He finds McCoy, and oh boy, it goes in for two for Creekside Christian Academy. And there he is, Caleb McCoy. Once again, it takes the seal, inbounds pass, and he takes it in for two for Creekside Christian Academy, 22-8. All right, and now Dante Ernest is looking for the inbound pass. He finds Chris Reddick, and it goes in, even though they try to knock it back out, but he goes in, and he gets the and one. Big time play for number 10, Chris Reddick, 24-8, 5-12 left in the second quarter. And it looks like Dominion Christian, oh, gets it blocked by Chris Reddick. He says, get that stuff out of here. You don't want to bring that inside ever again. 24-8, Creekside Christian Academy with the lead. And Dante Ernest with the steal. And he looks and he drives in and could take it all the way in, but he passes out and he drops steps back. There is McCoy for three, but in and out for Creekside Christian Academy. Scores 24-8. And Dominion now in control as they look to try to play it, make a play, and of course they're looking to try to get big man, but they can't get it because it's stolen by Chris Reddick. Once again, he looks like he goes coast to coast, but he passes it to McCoy, and oh boy, it goes in for two for Creekside Christian Academy. 26 points now in the second quarter for Creekside Christian Academy. You see all big time pressure there as Justin takes it in, but Chris Reddick there for the follow up for Creekside Christian Academy, and they're going to have to force a timeout for Dominion because it's 28-8, 3:54 left in the second quarter, and Dominion is going to have to find a way to make a big play. But, oh, it gets in by big Frank Fox there for Dominion to try to keep them alive. Anyway, Dante Ernest passes in to Shaquille O'Neal. Shaquille's drop, steps, oh, just goes off, and the big man Frank Fox gets the rebound, and we're going to speed play up there a little bit, and it looks like they're trying to find the big man, and they find him. No, they go across, finding the corner. Number two, oh, but there he is, Frank Fox. Oh, but it gets it blocked by Chris Reddick, and he gets denied underneath, and Mama's happy about that. Anyway, now Dante Ernest looks to find wide open. There he is. Number three, Ryan Taylor for two. Gives it 30 points for Creekside Christian Academy. As you can see, they're trying to work it into the big man, and they find Fox, and Fox, oh! Shaquille O'Neal says, get that out of here. Falls in the hands of Dante Ernest. Dante looks, he goes, and he passes it to Shaquille. Shaquille loses it. Now it falls in the hands of Frank Fox. And the big man watches it go in by the little man there for two for Dominion. And now it's in the hands of Shaquille O'Neal. And now he's in control with the ball. And he looks to make a move. And he looks, finds down low Chris Reddick. But Chris Reddick says, you know what? Should I dribble drive it? No, I'm going to go outside and find my man, Ryan Taylor, for three for Creekside Christian Academy. 33-12. Only 1:12 left in the second quarter, and there is the big man Fox, but Fox decides to pass away, but oh, it's stolen by Chris Reddick, and Chris Reddick once again was getting ready to go coast to coast, but he's got a foul there on the floor, scoring 33 points for Creekside Christian Academy. Nas finds McCoy. McCoy, number zero, stops, drops, oh, tries to pop the three, but Ryan for the rebound, but there he is, Shaquille O'Neal, the big time three-point play, giving the and one for Shaquille O'Neal, 35-12. Just a few seconds left. There are the birthday folks. There's Zion and Marla. Birthdays this weekend. Anyway, Shaquille O'Neal on the line. Misses the and one. Puts it in the hands of Dominion. Just seconds left before the half. And you see there's some serious pressure there by Creekside Christian Academy to try to prevent any last minute score. But oh, it's stolen by McCoy. And oh boy, he passes it into Ryan. And Ryan goes for three. Oh, it almost was a mean slam. Shaquille O'Neal has it. He's like, yeah, you saw that. But anyway, it puts it back to the hands of Dominion. And Dominion knows time's running out here before the half. And Fox hits for the desperate half court. Half court shot. Oh, he just about gets it. Ooh. Halftime, you see the Dominion cheerleaders still cheering on the Knights as we pick it up here in the third quarter. Now we put it in the hands of Dante Ernest. Dante now in control. He looks and he tries to find. There he is, Caleb. Caleb looks down low and he finds Shaquille O'Neal and he takes it in. 4-2. Shaquille O'Neal makes it 37-12 in the third quarter. Dante Ernest, oh, it looked like it was getting ready to be an oop play to Shaquille, but Shaquille said, that's okay, I'll still give you 2 points in. Coach cheering on the defense. Defense put the pressure on him as they do. And oh, they say, get that out of here. Shaquille says, get it out. 39 points for Creekside Christian Academy, and it's stolen by Chris Reddick. Chris Reddick, oh, lose it, gets in the hands of Fox. Now Fox has it in control, but Chris Reddick looks a little disappointed there, but you know what? Boom! Knocks it out of bounds. Good defense there to make up for the steal. Mom's like, you know what? You should have just had it the first time. Anyway, big man Fox looks, finds there in the corner, number 23 for Dominion. Now it's back in the hands of Dominion, and Chris Reddick says, get that stuff out of here. And once again, is he going to take it coast to coast? He looks and he drives in, but he gets fouled. Oh, almost an and one. Chris Reddick knows he was close to getting that and one. Anyway, 39-14. Knights cheerleaders still cheering on those Knights. Anyway, Justin now in control with the ball. He looks, puts it in the hands of Dante. Dante finds, oh, loses the ball, but Dante gets it back in his hands. Now he finds Nas. Nas there in the corner. Makes a nice little move inside for the layup. Give him two for number two. 41-16. It looks like Creekside Christian Academy is beginning to run away the way Dante's running with the ball. He puts it now in the hands of Nas. It. Nas goes. He drives in, and Nas Brown, the baddest boy in town for two. 43. Now, oh, almost blocked, but the big man, number 50, oh man, Tyrone Robinson in the game, puts it in. But Chris Reddick with another block had an unbelievable defensive game. 43-18, 2:50 left in the third quarter. Dominion trying to stay in this game. But there's the big man once again, number 50, Tyrone Robinson there for the pin. But oh, wait a minute. Oh! Just like that, almost Shaquille O'Neal had an unbelievable play, but look, it's blocked by Tyrone Robinson, and now it's back in the hands of Dominion, and Dominion's trying to capitalize, getting the ball back, puts it back in the hands of Tyrone. Tyrone, look it, he finds there in the corner, number 3-4-3, oh, and he just misses, but there's the big man, he loses control, but up and almost in, but Dante Ernest getting fouled there, puts it back in the hands of Creekside Christian Academy, and finding Shaquille O'Neal for 2 points for Creekside Christian County, 45-20. And the big man, 50, Tyrone Robinson, scores just before the clock ticks away in the end of the third quarter. There's another big man, number 44, you know, Frank Fox. He's been missing for a while, but now he's back in the game. But there he is, Nas, just at the buzzer. Boom! And he makes it. Oh! Play at the buzzer. Half court shot, and Anthony's loving that. And you can see the players are enjoying that, secure, and the rest of them laughing it off. 50-25, Dante Ernest in control with Creekside, and Nas with a nice little jumper, and he gets two for Nas Brown. 52-25, Creekside Christian Academy with the big time lead. Oh, and just like that, he picks the pockets. There he is, Ryan, with the steal and the put in. Ryan Taylor and the foul. Oh. Got the and one, too, 54-25, and he makes the and one. 55 points now, and Shaquille finds Ryan Taylor there for the, gives him Shaquille the assist. Anyway, the big man, number 44. Oh, he gets a nice friendly bounce for Dominion, 27 points for Dominion. Now you have Caleb McCoy on the line, but big time rebound, but Chris Reddick with the put back in, and he gets fouled. Puts him on the line, 57-27, and Chris Reddick, oh, with the miss, and Caleb trying to get the rebound, and looks like he gets it, but I believe it was fouled anyway. Chris Reddick with the, was that a pass into Shaquille O'Neal? That's what we're going to call it, because we're going to call that an assist and 2 points for Shaquille O'Neal, and Dominion, 3-for-3, there he is. And they're trying to keep things alive, but you know, time's running out for Dominion. Anyway, Shaquille O'Neal with the sweet J, give him two, as Creekside Cougars are just running away with this game now. Dante, as he splits two, looks, he finds the court, but there he is, number 22 in the game, Logan Barnes, strikes fire. 2:20 left in the game, Dominion. Oh boy, having some trouble there, and they lose the ball there at the end. Falls in the hands of Dante Ernest, and that's going to do it. Big time win as they go undefeated in the conference. Creekside Christian Academy, 6730.
Y'all can say hey, y'all can say ho. Get the party started, you lit, let's go. Y'all can say hey, y'all can say ho. Get the party started, you lit, let's go. Y'all can say hey, y'all can say ho. Get the party started, you lit, let's go.